I have Sister Laila from the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Assalamu alaikum, sister. You're live on Ask Huda.
Wa alaikum salam. And I have a question for the Sheikh.
Okay.
It's regarding my friend. She's pregnant and she's thinking to terminate the pregnancy because she still has a small child and financially they are not ready.
Okay.
So when I told her it's haram, she told me it's not yet haram, provided it's less than 40 days. So
okay.
I'm confused, and I told her, how would you know the exact date of the fetus is high, if
okay.
You are thinking to high?
Okay. Okay.
Thank you so much.
Jazakallah khair, Sister Laila there from the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Sister Laila has a friend who's pregnant. She wants to terminate the pregnancy because she says she still has a small child and she feels that they are still financially incapable. She also said that when she told her that she shouldn't do this, she said that someone gave her the permission and told her that once it's less than 40 days, it's okay to terminate or abort the fetus.
Well, the Prophet told us, alayhi salatu wasalam, about the stages where the fetus undergoes. And we know for sure that after the first 120th day, the soul or the spirit would have been blown into or would have been breathed into the fetus.
Yes.
So it is definitely a soul that cannot be killed.
Mm-hmm.
From the day 80 to days 120, this is the stage where the fetus is given its form, meaning that it would be given the hands, the arms, the head, and the legs. Some scholars said that before 40 days, it's just a sperm and an egg. So it is not still a fetus, an embryo. And some scholars said that this is like anything else. So if a woman wants to abort the pregnancy, she is allowed to do this. The majority of scholars say that she is not allowed to do this unless there's a legitimate reason. And fearing the provisions or the loss of provision, fearing that money would run low, is a breach of trust in Allah. Because any Muslim believes that it is not his own doing that brings the money and puts the food on the table. It is Allah's support and blessing upon us. Therefore, to take out the trust in Allah and say, well, I believe in that, but I want to take matters into my own hands and depend entirely on myself and not to believe in the Quran where Allah tells us that it is He who provides us and our children, this would be a breach of trust in Allah the Almighty. And the reason that the sister wants to abort the pregnancy is not legitimate, therefore it is not permissible.
Okay, JazakAllah khair.